workmen, frustration caused by delays at the workmen themselves.
There you are. Come, Ezio. I'd like to introduce you to an associate. This is Agostino Barbarigo, soon to be Doge of Venezia, thanks to you.
È un onore fare la vostra conoscenza, illustrissimo. I'm sorry for the loss of your brother.
He had it coming. He was bought and paid for by the Borgia. A mistake I have no intention of making.
Come, Ezio. We have much to discuss. We've located Silvio Barbarigo for you. He's fled into l'Arsenale.
Fled? You mean occupied and joined by 200 mercenari, no less.
You're Doge now. Can't you command them to stand down?
The Committee of 41 has yet to confirm my ascension. And this little stunt of Silvio's has only made things worse. He has an entire army at his command.
Then help me to raise my own.
I figured you'd say as much. Bartolomeo Dalviano is the man you seek. He and his men have little love for Silvio. He resides within the military district, southwest of l'Arsenale.
Va bene. I'll go and see him.
Weapons of the finest grade! Here for your perusal!
Please! Help!
He will break his neck!
You must be one of Bartolomeo's men. What's happened here? Where is he?
Silvio's thugs attacked, took him deeper into the district. North of here.
Requiescat in pace.
He will break his neck!
Let me out! Sure, my lord, Shiro. That was the
unico pensiero sarà spiccarmi dal tronco quelle testi di cazzo e ficcarvele su per il culo! And I have no intention of matching as to head either.
Oh, and
the grand display of this, the likes of which shall be sung of for years to come!
Just leave me alone.
About goddamn time! I don't know if I should kiss you or slap you. Maybe both, just to be safe.
That's quite all right.
Who are you?
I'm Ezio Auditore da Firenze. I'm here to rescue you.
Let's see who winds up rescuing who.
What do you mean?
Down there! Stop them!
For me. Time!
Go! Let's see what you can do! What fun this will be! Let's see what you can do! Finally, things get interesting!
Falling?
What?
Oh, sorry!
We should go.
Falling asleep. Agree. Finally, things get interesting!
Perhaps we should try and avoid conflict.
All right, this way.
Why? Are you afraid?
No, just practical. Given that they outnumber us 100 to 1.
Please.
As you wish, Bella. Watch for the large one. Dante is called. Most of Silvio's men are useless.
Max!
Trouble.
Tutti pazzi! Got to get back home!
Ah, sweet Frida. How I have missed you.
Silvio set his men to ransacking your place. Prepare yourself for a fight.
No need. Bartolomeo is always prepared for a fight.
There! On him!
What fun!
Leave me alone!
Man,
leave me alone!
What fun this will be! Get interested! Go! Let's see what I can do! Get interested!
This won't take long!
A man's life if it's not lived free, eh? I'll not go back into a cage.
Then you'll go into the ground. Kill them.
Let's do it.
What fun this will be!
Seguimi.
What a mess they've made. Bianca. I hope she is unharmed. Bianca! Bianca!
Is everything all right?
What do you think? Look at this place. And poor Bianca. If something's happened to her. Aha! Oh, my darling. Thank God you're all right. Ezio, meet Bianca. Bianca, Ezio.
Charmed.
So, I know your name, but not why you're here.
I have business with Silvio Barbarigo. I was told you could help.
Ah, it would be my honor.
But it's going to require more than just the two. Three of us to weaken his forces. How do you suggest we proceed?
I'll go and ready my men for battle. While I do this, I'd like you to rescue those who were captured during Silvio's assault. I cannot, in good conscience, leave them behind.
Intesi. I will attend to it at once.
Good luck out there, Ezio.
Many thanks for the aid, friend. We'd like to fight with you, if you'll have us.
Andiamo. Wait. Stay close. Stay put. This way.
Start the attack!
He's here! C'è la fai a colpi.
We are with you, friend. Only lead the way.
Qui, let's do it.
They're made for swinging at people, yes?
Okay, I will kill them.
Remember your training. Leave me alone.
Don't let them get away! Don't let them get away!
Run!
The rats will have a real treat this night.
Move them now!
Stay calm!
We kill them too!
Stand with me.
Leave me alone! Leave me alone!
There! On him!
Very well, if you
insist. Follow my lead.
Let us join you. Together we will crush the Barbarigo.
Whatever is on his mind, it must be important.
Poor tangled mass of flesh. To kill one human will do this to another.
What is the matter with you? I'm not a
beast.
You won't get away!
Guard, help me! Stay back, Finn!
Must have been drinking the good
Lord. Are you quite sane?
Salute, Ezio. Welcome back. And well done. My host is restored to its former glory. Now Silvio will see just how grave a mistake he's made.
How should we proceed? A direct assault against the Arsenale?
No. We'd be massacred at the gates. I have something else in mind. Take my men and plant them throughout the district. The trouble they cause will force Silvio to dispatch most of his guards.
And with the Arsenale drained of mercenaries, I can move in for the kill.
Esatto! You'll be virtually unopposed.
Let's hope he takes the bait.
Oh, don't worry. He will.
Stay close.
Trust me, you'll soon feel much better, friend.
about you. You won't run away, this.
Andiamo.
I should leave. Now, fast.
Oh, such a fight.
Stay here. On me. Wait here for my signal.
As you wish.
Fall in. Hold your ground here.
Consider it done.
Fall in.
Eccolo! There! There!
I've had it!
Out of our misery. inside this way.
News from abroad has arrived. There is talk of unrest among the Ottoman ranks. The Doge can't be back.
This day is your last.
Here, this is where you'll wait.
Send word when it's time to strike.
Your men are in place.
Bene, bene. Take this. I assume you know how it works. Find the highest point you can in the district, and fire it from there. This signals my men to begin the attack.
All right, then. I will see you on the battlefield.
That you will.
Bartolomeo needs my help.
To l'arsenale.
I've seen your map. Or better. Have a look.
Salute!
Care for some company?
By all means! Back from... Enough of this! We're out of time! Return to me! We must depart!
Ezio! Go now! That brute will no doubt lead you straight to his master. My men and I will remain here and keep the guards from giving chase.
Hurry! They're going to leave without us!
Why don't you try it again and ask me nicely, yes?
We are waiting for Signor.
That's just right.
Alert yourself.
Cut off his escape. Just like that night in Alba. Capito?
Pezzi di merda, do not get him
down. Die quickly, capito? I've an appointment with him to court the round.
Oh, any last words for your wife?
Get in front of him!
Now! Can't take us all, boys!
will wear him down.
I'll send you to your grave.
Get in front of him.
Just hold your guard. You'll tire eventually.
What's happened here? Why the boats? I thought you saw the Doge seat.
Just a distraction. We were meant to sail.
Sail where?
I'll never tell. Cyprus is their destination. They want...
Non temete l'oscurità. Accettate il suo abbraccio. Requiescant in pace.
Well done, Ezio! Silvio is defeated, and the military district is returned to us! Perhaps now Venezia might finally enjoy a bit of pace e tranquillità! We should celebrate this victory!
I am glad for you and your men, Bartolomeo, but I cannot join. I fear my work has just taken a rather strange turn.
What do you mean?
Silvio wasn't looking to replace Marco as Doge. He was about to leave Venezia, in fact. This whole thing was just a distraction.
Why?
That is what I need to find out.
There you are, Ezio. Why so serious?
It's my birthday.
Davvero? 100 di questi giorni. That's wonderful.
Is it? It's been over 10 years since I watched my father and brothers die. 10 years hunting the men responsible. So close to the end now, but... no closer to understanding what any of it was for.
You may not see it, Ezio, but it's better here now because of the things you've done. Basta. Look here. I have a birthday present for you. It's L'Arsenale's shipping manifest. From the day the boat left.
The boat to Cyprus? You're serious?
And guess when it's scheduled to return? Tomorrow.
Ezio.
Leonardo! When did you get back?
Just now. I need to talk to you. Right away.
Go on. Have fun, boys.
It's better be good.
Oh, it is. It is. Walk with me. Stay close. These last two codex pages. I was studying the copies. I don't know why I never saw it before. But when put together, I realized the markings on the back clarify into words. Here. The prophet will appear when the second piece is brought to the floating city.
Prophet. Only the Prophet may open it. Two pieces of Eden.
What are you saying? Ezio, what is this?
We've known each other a long time, Leonardo. If I can't trust you, there is nobody. My uncle Mario spoke of it long ago. A prophecy hidden in the Codex, leading to an ancient vault that holds something very powerful.
Grandioso. But if you took these pages from the Barbarigo, then maybe they know about this vault too. That's not good.
Wait. What if that's why they sent the ship to Cyprus? To find this piece of Eden and bring it back to Venezia?
When the second piece is brought to the floating city,
the Prophet will appear. Only the Prophet can open the vault. My God! When my uncle told me about the Codex, I was too young, too brash to imagine it was anything but an old man's fantasy. But now I see. The killing of Mocenigo. Even the Medici. My father and brothers. It was all part of his plan. To find the vault. The Spaniard.
Rodrigo Borgia.
The boat from Cyprus arrives tomorrow. I plan to be there to meet it.
Good luck, my friend.
Hey! Don't make me stop you!